Hello, how are you guys? Welcome to my succulent plants garden. Thank you guys like my video and subscribe me. Thank you so much. Now it's spring now. Okay. Look at that. Flowers, blooming flowers. Look at it. My goodness. Today I have to take it out then. The flowers look so ugly, right? The take out is so good. Okay, I take my container and over here. That is today my job. Have to take out the flowers. Oh my God, look at that one. Ugly. No, never mind. I'm thinking maybe keep the flower, but never mind. Oh no, I get sick. Okay, I think I need to use my hands. Okay. That one, look at that. Wow, okay. So many. Hey, okay. Another flowers. That may be the another hat. Ooh, not bad. After I give them the water, they look more beautiful. Very lovely. But after that, the flower pulled me out. Oh my God. Hey, everybody. Oh. Yep. They're too soon later. Wow. Just cover the only. Blooming flowers so fast. We almost stick it out. Yeah, Corada, I think. Uh oh. Okay. There you go. When I see the flower, in my mind, I say, take it out. Oh, not bad. Oh, Another hot power. Okay. So heavy. Okay. Here.一般来说，我会将它们的花全部摘掉，因为如果它的花出来了，就会影响它的株形、它的形状。还有的就是，它的花很容易长虫，一旦这个花长了虫。 不要说，不要说，这个会不会好？它会不单单是影响株形，它还会将整棵花都会毁掉。所以，只要你看见它的花开了。 直接摘掉，看见有一点出来都可以开摘掉，不要太慢哈，太慢它就会株形就会出来，它的虫就会出来。 I try to push the lid, but did it. No baby. Mama, keep the flowers. I need to see from. The lid not working for the back. Thank you. have one of Castro also, but
the color no more.
Okay. Look like
what now?
Hey guys, today the video just like that. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful day and happy planting. Bye.